What are you doing this Friday to Sunday? Watch this video till the end to find out a way to win cool prizes. Hello everyone, my name is Haritosh Srivastava and I am author of the book Small Town Bigger Dreams, and I'm so excited to be part of Phoenix Literature Festival Season 2 with an aim to inculcate reading and writing habits and celebrate the creative spirit amongst the youth of the country. Write with us is the initiative of Phoenix Toastmaster Club to organize the second online edition of its Phoenix Literature Festival 2021 from August 13th to August 15th. This festival will feature workshops, book releases, discussions, and sessions with literaries, writers, and thinkers on one hand, and book reviews and story reading on the other. The festival will have 25 sessions and is attended by over 50 writers, filmmakers, and publishers to interact with creative thinkers from the world of literature within and outside India. Watch this short video to find out more. I am happy to be part of the panelists for two panel discussions with many esteemed panelists. Number one, with the topic, why do more people need to write books? That's on 13th August from 5:45 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. And number two, Leaders of Tomorrow. This is on 15th August from 5 to 5:30 p.m. I'm also the moderator of the session, The Rise in Romantic Thrillers, A Reflection of Society, on 14th August from 5 to 5:30 p.m. And most importantly, I am excited because the Kindle version of my book, Small Town Bigger Dreams, is getting launched on day one of Phoenix Literature Festival. How cool is that? Since you watched this video so far, and as I announced in the starting of the video, now is the time for some announcement. So, with the upcoming Independence Day as well as this Phoenix Literature Festival in mind, I've decided to have a free giveaway campaign for this weekend, wherein you can get my book Small Town Bigger Dreams Kindle version for free. That's right, you can get it for free, and you don't need to have a Kindle device. You can install Kindle app on your phone, on Android or Apple, to go through the book. Link of the book will be posted in the comments and or description section. And not only that, there is another bonus. If you get the book and write a review in Amazon or Goodreads, write an honest review and fill in the forms in the section, you will enter into an exciting giveaway wherein three lucky winners will get some cool prizes. Winners will be announced in the first week of September. So I'm looking forward to seeing you on Phoenix Lit Festival and wishing you a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind. Until next time, keep learning, keep growing, and keep going out of your comfort zone. Thank you so much. Have a great weekend.